So the next is the washer. So washer is the diameter of 10.5 as well as the maximum diameter 17 mm. So depth is 3 mm. So we can go to the solid part and select the washer from here. So this one, so 17 mm, as well as the minimum diameter is the 10.5. okay, then going to give return. So this will be the 3 mm. So left and right click. So save this as a washer over here, the connecting rod. Yes, washer. So after saving the washer, and goes to the next step. Ninth one is the nut. So the nut having the M10 diameter. So from M10 only they given. So from that we have to make the remaining thing. So depth is 12 mm. So go over here, close, start the solid part and protrusion, and from here select a circle. From here is the 10 mm. So inside diameter 10 mm can give means they are going to multiply with the 220 mm. So now going to make the hexagonal over here. Select a line from here to 60 mm diameter, and from here to 60 means 180 minus 60, 120. Okay, so again in the bottom, so 120, 40, 60, sorry, back 60, angle 60, and select a line from here to angle as 60 towards down. So this is angle as minus 60. Minus 60, enter towards down, select the trim option, select, and this is the circle. Going to delete, join that line. So from here to here as well as here to here. Then scroll return. So how much depth I have to give? So that 12 mm. Over, enter, left and right click. So after creating the depth, okay, so the whole test becomes for 2.8 mm distance and 8 mm depth. Okay, so go here, select any one of the surface with cutout option, return cutout option. So from here to mid 2.5, so 1.4 mm, 2.8, 1.4, and down this has to be go with the 8 mm depth. Okay, so select 8, enter, then this, so total is 12. So this has to be remains 8, this has to be remains 8, so only 4 mm has to be go. So we can give 4 and down. Now from here to here. Then select a R by 3-point method. So from here to make a small this one and delete. Go to the return option. Throw out that thing. The same like the other sides. We have to create it. So from middle 1.4 4 mm time select arc by center point method. Delete, return towards this side. So again here select the line from here 1.4 4 mm, enter, join over here, select the arc by 3-point, so n as well as this, and select delete, go to the return option towards down, so this has to be save over here. Save us as a component name net. Save. Then comes into the last component, that is the split pin. Go for here the option solid part. So here some of the points you have to remember over in the split pin. So see, they are not given anything over here, only the diameter is 2.5 mm. Okay, so even this also we have to take this as 2.5 mm diameter. The distance 2.5 mm means so in that half 1.25, so that from here to here 1.25, this is 1.25, so 1.25 means we have to take around 62.5 mm distance. So go over here, select a sketch from this one. Going to make a from circle. From the circle is the 2.5 mm dia. 2.5 mm dia. Then select this pin from 2.5 mm. From there it has to be comes. Has to be come over up to what is the distance 25 feet, and again going to draw the line over from here certain extent. That's it. I can give this will be the 30 mm free. Okay. So now this has to be I'm going to make the symmetric one. Control, sir. So symmetric. this length. So from the distance, from here to 25, so go to the option is called 10. This has to be 10. Even this the extra profile has to be trim. Then again go to the option is called trim. This is the thing I'm going to trim over. Okay. So anything is control set. So what is the diameter of this? I think okay, this is 2.25. Then I'm going to check, create a plane, go with the parallel plane written. So select the parallel plane normal to curve. So going to select from here this edge and go on select the swept protrusion method with single point. You before that I have to create the profile sketch. In that profile I'm going to create. So with the having the diameter, so it is the having the diameter of 10.7. Or 1 mm. 1 mm I'm going to give. So return. Now going to select the self protrusion with a single point curve. You okay. So profile guideline is this and you okay and profile that the simple thing. So the hook has to be created over here. So here it have certain gap, so that hook diameter I will change over here. Go to the sketch and edit profile. So the hook diameter I am going to give 1.5 written. So better I will redraw. So this delete sketch also I'm going to delete. So go over here, select hook diameter, select circle from this is the one. So I'm going to give 1.25. enter. Going to keep over here. So delete that one. Goes to the return. So now sub protrusion single point. View okay. So this is the guideline. View okay over here. Profile started from. So single prof, this is the thing and give okay. The next profile starting from here. So what happens, the diameter will be more, so that's what it's not coming. So again we are going to edit the profile, so the diameter we will give 1. So previously what happens, I have not selected the center point exactly over here, it will be go somewhere down, that's what it comes over like this manner. So profile, yes, okay, and profile is this one, it is coming over there. So this is the hook. I am going to save as this one as a split pin. So save split pin. So after saving this, you can close it, then stop. The next video we are going to discuss about the awesome.